Thank you guys for being such an amazing crowd tonight. You guys are awesome. My friend Thor is here tonight, and he asked me if I would do this song. He heard I did a version of it, and I figured you guys would appreciate it. So I'm going to close with this. Everyone, that's my husband.
Lucky bastard.
Come on, 5 minutes.
She probably kicked my ass.
But it was all that I could do. Keep on crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain. If you don't have to call me darling, you never even call me by my name. You don't have to call me Will and Jenny. You don't have to call me LeAnn. You don't have to call me Merle Haggard. Just because you're on my
song, and I wrote my friend back and I told him he had not wrote the perfect country or western song. So he doesn't say anything about trucks or trains or mama or prison or getting drunk. Well, my friend sat down and wrote another verse of this song, and I tell you, he did write the perfect country or western song. It goes something like this. Here we go. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison, and I went to pick her up.
Tell me what happened now.
Yeah.